Put your meeple here. Okay.
We're starting?
Yep.
All right.
Oh, wait.
There. My clock's about 15 seconds slow, but that's okay.
I'm all nervous on my camera.
So am I too. I think that's more of the coffee than anything.
Yeah.
4 points. Oh, never mind.
Yeah.
I'm not trying to be.
Done?
Yep. Usually move them unless. Okay, let's finish this guy up.
It reminds me that.
6, 8, 10, 12?
Oh, neck and neck. It reminds me that I still have a guy to
I understand.
Place.
No, yeah, you have to have it, right? So.
Let's.
There you got it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Back.
Oh, yeah.
Just making sure.
No, he's stuck there.
And two.
Two. Likely you're gonna connect over that way, but I don't really need to do the work for you.
What? It's like a competitive game or something?
So, you made it so if I help myself, I help you too.
Lesser of two evils.
Yeah, I gotcha. plus finish me up. 9. 16 becomes 25.
Okay. Run or?
I was thinking about it.
I'll just take my 4.
Okay.
Good point.
There's only 2 spots I can play this. Do I string up a guy there or no? That's the question. Oh, it's 2 points, and he's stuck the rest of the game, most likely. I got 3 meeples left. I'll do 2 battle meeples, so I'll get him to
you move me 4?
I did.
Okay.
Sounds good.
You're looking for that piece.
That would have, yeah, exactly. So that's why I didn't play there, because the probability of me getting it was not great. I mean, there are a couple other pieces out there that it will do it, but one of them's there.
Yep.
So I don't, last turn I had 2 meeples stuck from turn like 4. So
that's how it goes sometimes.
Oh yeah. And I knew, I was like, yep, that was dumb.
And 4?
Yeah.
Yeah, neck and neck.
Let's see, that one's still out there. That one isn't. It's called the game, man.
So,
I got really confused. It was like 2 plus 18 is 20, but then I moved the 2. Wow. Yeah.
Well,
I
We can move the board, right?
Oh, no, you're fine.
Yeah.
I did it before. It's only fair.
Scoreboard anyways, yeah.
Yep.
Not the edge of the world. Farm?
Yeah.
Not on this side. Yeah.
Cards still exists. You're only on one farm right now.
Oh, wait. Nine?
Yeah, that's fine. Here? I think it's still helps with the block.
Oh, okay.
I'm sorry. Grab the piece, but it's worth the risk.
Couple options.
Yeah.
You took one of them away.
Right. I gotta try, man. I gotta do what I can. We're about 2/3 of the game and we're halfway on time, so.
Oh, yeah.
We're doing good.
Yeah, time hasn't been an issue, it seems like, in any of the games.
No. Well, I just, you know, it's just one of those
Fortunately,
things.
Fortunately, yeah. Go ahead and take that.
Okay, so 8 points.
Yep. So that puts me at 41.
Just under 13 minutes left.
Shot unless you're current. No, that's not true. I got more than that. I got a decent shot. Put that there. Put him there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we keep pushing over this way.
This is certainly one of the more sprawling layouts so far for me.
Take my 4 points.
Okay, 4 points.
That's it.
No, I'm just sorry.
Just checking. First
Yeah, there's a number of little places, yeah.
Oh, I hate that. Oh, man.
I kind of screws myself, but...
Taking the river?
One, two,
or the path.
Yeah.
33.
I can't take either farm.
I can't
take either farm, so...
Oh, I'm not talking about this for you, but...
Oh, this is...
We did roads?
Yes.
I don't know which one to do.
3, 4, 5.
I think it's
7 points for me.
I think it's a toss-up right now. Which one of the two things I should do?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 for you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11
for you. Oh. Oh no, that's dumb. Why would I do that? Yeah, no, that's a bad idea. Okay.
6.
So I'd be at 52.
Yep.
Well, there it was.
Yeah, there's two of them out still, so just whether I was going to get one or not.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Oh, yeah. I guess that would be there. Cool. This guy's connected. 1, 2. This guy got nothing, right? So it's just moving all the way. This guy's connected. I can't believe that, man. I can't believe Jesus. 1, 2, 3, 4. I have 3 guys, so my guys are gone. You have a field of what's completed. Plenty of spots, but I don't want to screw myself over. Triple roads are not fun. Play it there, take 2 points.
last, well, I guess it wasn't the last tile, it was the second last tile.
No luck of the draw for you today.
Yep, there it is. I was afraid it would happen eventually.
And 6 minutes.
6 minutes?
Yep.
My highway?
Your highway? Your highway to hell? I'll just take 2 points here.
Okay.
This one. So what happened was I took two. I saw the bottom one, but I didn't see the top one, so I'm taking the one underneath.
Fair enough.
I don't want to play dirty or anything. I'm just letting you know. Especially if it's on camera.
Oh yeah, look back at it. You cheated!
I don't want anyone to claim that I'm cheating.
Unless you're playing Munchkin.
There you go, then you can cheat all you want.
Oh! Are you kidding me?
Last one's left. We just must bring the best out of ourselves.
Yeah. Well, we're slow.
We're methodical. There's a difference.
I know you have your timer on. 3 minutes and 50 seconds.
Perfect. We're doing our best. We've only got a few guys.
I know. No stress.
It's only the world's or the U.S. championship.
Yeah. I guess I'll make sure I get those points.
Nice.
2, 4, 6, 8, 10.
Okay. I'll connect those. Do you have a meeple? You gonna put it there?
Yeah, let's go ahead.
Gonna try to bring it back? Well, I'm gonna connect these two together.
Okay. Do you have any followers left? No,
nope.
You don't.
You got it. Brought him back.
And we got, well, I'll hold on to him. Okay.
About even, so it doesn't matter. I'll finish that one up. I can't place anything.
So just, take our followers back. Don't bother scoring it.
That's fine.
Oh, it's my turn.
Yeah, yeah.
Sorry.
No, you're fine. We each get one more. I get two, you get one. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you got yours.
I got one, and then I draw that one. Four.
Okay.
So I go up from 39 to 43. Last blister. Yeah, there's only one place to go. Yep. Best spot. And you get your 9 there, so you're up to 10. Okay. Well, 1 minute left with the last tile.
Okay. How can you get the most points?
Yeah. Last, well, every other time, let's see, you're going to get 1, 2, 3 there. I'm gonna get.
I
got 1, 2 with him.
Oh, there's a second one there.
1, 2, 3, 4 up there with him. You're gonna get all those. I got those. I can't put it there, so that doesn't matter. Is there any unfinished long roads? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5?
That's what I was looking at.
No, yeah, I was just seeing if there's any other unfinished roads. I think that's the best play.
That's the longest one. Longest one that isn't claimed.
Right, and I don't think there's any cities that aren't claimed at the moment.
Any cities?
There's no farms. I can't contest any farmland with it because it's the last round, so you can't actually play. So you need 2 rounds to be able to do that.
Yep.
And there's no...
You still have tile in your hand. You may not place that tile, sir.
What?
We discussed the move. Okay, sorry. We were actually adding up points, kind of. Okay.
What's that?
If it comes down to 5 points, then I guess you're going to win.
What happened?
Time is up, so he can't place his last tile.
Oh.
No.
Sorry.
But we both agreed where it was going to go.
Yeah.
Go there.
Yeah. We had. Yeah.
Oh. I'm a nice person, and you are okay with that.
I'm okay with that.
If it comes down to 5 points, then
play casual.
Yep.
Nice. Yes. Yes, definitely.
Nice all right. Sportsmanship.
We'll start from this side.
Yep.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
19.
Longest road bonus?
No. No.
Wrong game.
8.
Nope.
27.
You're at 20.
And 7.
I thought you said 8.
No, he was at 19.
How's that?
Oh,
19?
Okay. I thought you were on 20. Yeah.
My math could have been wrong. Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 for that guy?
Yep, 5 on that. Okay. So that's 32.
32. And this guy, 1, 2, 3, 4.
4.
36. That's it for non-farms. So.
Is it? No. No.
Oh, so, no, I meant.
Oh, for me.
For you. You're done. Your points are done. For other than farms.
Well, let's clear the rest of yours off. So
right, that's what I was
going to
do. Yeah, okay. That's what I was going to do. So this guy is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
9 puts you at 52.
Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
You got 8 and 8.
So 16.
So 16. So that's 18.
And then the 5 that... I shouldn't have gotten according to the rules.
The 5 that you earned.
If you agree with it, then I'm okay with it.
So now we do farms, right? So we get a different color, or I don't know. It doesn't matter to me. I need a lot of extra farms to catch up. Where am I at? I'm at 13 behind you. So I need 5 extra farms. I don't think I have 5 extra farms. I think I have like
that
3
one,
extra.
You've got.
He's
oh,
finished.
This.
Oh, yeah.
This guy is gone.
Yep.
Right. Yes, he's gone because I've got 2 in
yep.
there. So you got 5.
6 here.
Oh, thank you. 6. And I'm looking at 1, 3.
So I'm only 2 farms up. I've got 6, you've got 2.
So it's a difference of 6 points. See anything
yep.
I'm not seeing?
Okay, Nope.
No,
so I come up six, so you win by seven.
No, he wins by one.
One?
Yeah, count them up.
So you get 12
count
points.
For your top farm.
One, two, three, four versus six.
Yeah, so it's a difference of two farms. So it's a difference of 6 points.
Yeah.
Right, I only go up by six.
Yellow gets 12 points for the top farm.
Right. And then
so
I get six.
It's three
points for every farm.
Right.
So, but we don't care about the total score. We care about the difference.
We just care about the difference.
So
he goes up. Yeah.
Yeah.
So I go from 23 to 29. 29. So you
so
win.
So 5 points made no difference.
Nope. Which is good.
So.
It's
good. Very good.
Man. Okay. Getting that one right there at the end.
That was a big deal.
That was a big deal. That was four farms.
That was the win. That was the winner.
Yep.
Yep.
So, Mr. Ryan wins.
You got it.
Yes.
Good.
Ryan wins it.
Well, I hope you go all the way. Good luck going over
Thank
to
you.
Germany. It was fun and plenty of time to go play some.